make it a bullfight. And here he comes. Well, since we've got onto the subject of boxing, let's study the future of the British ring. The East End of London has always been a nursery of famous boxers. And here we may observe the young idea from 5 years of age upwards being trained in the professional manner at the West Ham Boxing Club. Lord Nebworth in the centre and Mr. David Myers act as guide, philosopher and friend to the young East Enders, who put up such a show in the art of self-defence, and this does one's heart good to see. I was absolutely thrilled on my first visit by the lads' keenness, and I don't think that it's just my own enthusiasm which carried me away. It's this sort of spirit which confounds all our old pessimists. So we'll put all the youngsters in the ring together and drive away dull care in one grand free-for-all.